Yes, please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Pooja Mishra. I'm a producer, an actor, and now an author. And I'm extremely excited to be a part of the World Book Fair right here at Pragati Maidan. I've displayed my books on a stall, and I'm getting very nice response from all the walk-ins here. So I'm very humbled.
Tell me about your books.
Well, it took me 1.5 years to write all these 4 books, actually. There's one in Hindi as well. And I almost got a spondylitis writing all these books. Although other celebrities just, get a ghostwriter. Ghostwriter se apni kitabe likhwate hain. Maine khud apni kitabe likhi, putting my health at stake. So obviously they are very close to my heart. And har kitab ek project tak lead karti hai. Jaise ki ye hai meri autobiography, What's in a Name, Everything. This leads to my film, Jad. It's being adapted into a movie. Ye hai meri kitab. Yes, you can be a reality show star. This is a self-help book and this is being adapted into a reality show called Spare Me, The Crab Mentality. And my third book is called Hotter Than You. Ye adapt ho rahi hai ek music video mein. So har kitab adapt ho rahi hai into bigger projects. And there's a lot of thought, bahut sara iske piche, humne dimag lagaya, socha, plan kiya, tab jaake ye kitabe, finally market mein aaye hain through this book fair. I'm very excited. All my fans social media pe bolte hain, online kyun nahi milti aapke kitab. Very soon they will be available online also. And it's always a humbling experience to meet, your readers, your fans. So I met a lot of them today. And it's so far so good. It's been nice.
How much response you get from the public?
The response has been fabulous, Since morning we made a number of sales. And I hope ki yahan se jab main jaun, mera carton of books jiske saath main subah aayi thi, khali ho jaye, because I can't take it with me back home because then I travel in flights and I don't want excess baggage. So let's hope they all sell out, and they are actually.
What message you are giving to the people?
I just want to tell everybody ki log samajhte hain reading bahut hi old fashioned hai. Aur aaj ke zamane mein mobile apps, movies, there's so many distractions. Jaise ki ek electronic hijack ho rahi hai electronically hamari life. To usi liye main chahungi ki log old fashioned reading ko na chode, kyunki it's something that really empowers you. Ek kitab aapko knowledge deti hai aur knowledge power hota hai. To kya aap ek empowered human being nahi banna chahte? I'm sure you do. To usi liye kitabe padhiye aur meri kitabe especially sabse pehle padhiye, all 3 of them, which will be available online very very soon.
Thank you so much.